Hey everyone. Today I want to take a quick look at two cutting drills from Meyer's Dussack section. Not because they're very elaborate drills, but because they are very practical and functional also for Messer fencing. So this today will be a rather short one, but next time we're going to have a look at the Meyer cross and how to build a variety of functional and practical flow drills out of it. So yeah, I'm ready to go. Let's dive right into it.